What does international law mean for Palestinian children in Gaza today? It has protected neither them nor their childhood. It has not protected their families or communities. It has not protected their lives or limbs, their hopes or homes. We are a proud and resilient people that has endured more than its share of agony. It is so painful to be Palestinian today. How could we be just subjected to such loss and injustice, such lawlessness and humiliation, time and time again?